To prepare food for 10,000 students is a Herculean task. But because of the cooperation between the students and staff, it becomes an enjoyable exercise. A huge dining hall provides facilities for 1,000 students to have food at a time. The afternoon sessions comprise occupational and vocational courses alongside the formal studies. There is a high-tech computer lab where the students are imparted computer skills. KISS has also a center where children are trained in tailoring and knitting skills. They learn to make their own school uniforms while undergoing training. One more unique feature of KISS is Earn While You Learn. The students who are trained in vocational education simultaneously earn by selling their products. A student can earn an average of Rs. 500 to Rs. 1000 per month and send this money to his or her parent. As a part of the vocational education, the children also learn how to make phenyl, candles, chalk pieces, pickles, sauces, etc., which not only meets the demand of the school but also of the whole university. Apart from this, they are also trained in rearing cattle, goats, sheep and poultry, and their capacity is also built in the area of farming and gardening. The children who are gifted in fine arts put their talents to decorating the school. Late in the afternoon, the children engage themselves in sports and games. Those who are interested in team games practice rugby, football, cricket, kabaddi, hockey, baseball, and kho-kho. The amusement park in the school is crowded with children. The dispensary in KISS campus remains open for 24 hours. The children receive treatment if they are sick or injured. For serious ailments, they are admitted into Kalinga Institute of Medical Sciences of KIT University, where they receive all the necessary treatments free of cost. KISS also provides banking facilities to its students. An ATM counter has been installed in the premises only for the students of KISS. In the hostel campus, a public telephone has been installed for the children to contact their families. As soon as the evening falls, the children gather in the compound of Jagannath Temple and the atmosphere is soon charged with their graceful prayer to the Almighty. After having light snacks, the children retire to their room for studies. The teachers who are inmates of the hostel help them with it when required. The older children help the younger ones when they run into problems in their studies. This is one of the singular features of KISS. When the children fall ill, the matron of the hostel takes care of them just as their mother would have done. The children watch various programs on televisions. The school also organizes film shows and cultural programs. These children are performing at par with the children of any expensive schools as far as their academic performance is concerned. The pass percentage at the secondary level is 100%. Not only the students take part in the National Science Exhibition on a regular basis, but also win major awards. The school was also selected to organize the National Science Exhibition. Apart from their routine activities, the school celebrates various festivals. The KISS campus turns into a veritable carnival of colors during Holi.
Saluting the national flag is
the KISS students share a prominent role with the students of KIIT in celebrating Independence Day and Republic Day. They always steal the show with their beautifully articulated dances and pyramids. The Teacher's Day and Children's Day are also the mega events in the school calendar. The cultural festival of the school are examples of how indigenous tradition can coexist with modernity. The founder of KISS has ensured that the children are exposed to the eminent personalities of the country and abroad. The distinguished dignitaries who have come to enlighten and encourage the students includes former President of India, Honorable Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Shri Bhairav Singh Shekhawat, former Vice President of India, Shri Rameshwar Thakur, former Governor of Orissa, His Excellency Mr. Muralidhar Chandrakant Bhandare, Honorable Governor of Orissa, His Excellency Shri P.V. Rajeshwar, the Governor of Uttar Pradesh, Shri B.L. Joshi, His Excellency, the Governor of Uttarakhand, Mr. Arjun Singh, Honorable Former Union Minister of Human Resource Development,
Pragati, Bharat ke samvidhan ka ek mahatvapurna sankalp. Lekin is sankalp ko kis prakar se nibhaya jaye, ye aapko Samanta ji jaise
Shri Kapil Sibal, Honorable Union Minister of Human Resources Development.
मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि ये मेरे बच्चे जो हमारे सामने आज खड़े हैं और जो अंदर बैठे हैं, वो हिंदुस्तान के सर को ऊंचा उठाकर हिंदुस्तान को एक ताकतवर और शक्तिशाली देश बनाएंगे और ये हिंदुस्तान की अगली सदी की नींव है.
Mr. Ali Ashraf Fatami, Honorable Former Union Minister HRD.